And Australian radio veteran Ken Sparks has died after suffering a heart attack while hosting a river cruise in France. While predominantly known for his work in radio in Melbourne and Sydney, Ken also worked on music shows Bandstand and Commotion, briefly attempted a pop career, acted in Homicide and Division 4 before taking an investigative journalist role at A Current Affair and 60 Minutes. He was 76.